the second, Jocelyn Bright with the inning-ending strikeout. This game remains scoreless into the third. Evelyn Perkins walks and to the box, and she gets a base hit to left field. Kendall Jennings scores to make it 1-0 Lady Eagles, and then three batters later, Sydney Lynn with a deep shot to left, lands in front of the wall. Evelyn Perkins and Taylor Gillett score. Lady Eagles go up 3-0, and they cruise to a victory by the final of 9-2. We'll have more KFDX experience.